Omara Durand, born the 26th of November 1991, is a visually impaired Cuban sprinter who competes in T12 and T13 events at the 2012 Summer Paralympics in London. She won gold medals in the 100 meters T13 and 400 meters T13 competitions. At the 2016 Rio Paralympics, she won the 100 meters T12 event, setting a new world record at 11:40.